I'm gonna get some black flat paint and go over these spots that I overran. Thank you. Well, good morning, everyone. We fixed, Patrick actually brought this steak up here the other day, but I had already cooked, so we decided to save it for this morning. I think that the dogs wanted to know where their plates were, but at any rate, we've got steak and eggs this morning, and ketchup. You know, this makes you about as happy as a pig in slop when you put these on your eggs. Man, I tell you what, that stuff is good. Right?
Not for me, no.
He doesn't like ketchup, but anyway, we're going to go ahead and eat this up, and then we'll meet you down there at the sawmill, because what we've got in mind doing is we are going to be milling lumber for the front porch, because my son will be here next week, right? So Patrick's, he's number two. He's going to try to come up. They're actually on fall break, and we're going to see if we can't start slapping that front porch together on the cabin. So we're going to go ahead and eat this up, and then we will meet you down there at the sawmill. I'll say grace. Lord, we thank you so much for this day. We ask that you bless this food and nourish our bodies. We ask that you forgive us of our shortcomings. We give you all the glory, honor, and praise in Christ's name. Amen. Okay. set up here. We'll take it down and get rid of it.
Hey y'all, what we doing? Guess who made it back? Me. Sorry I haven't seen you all in a while. I have just been busy. Do know that I miss you all a lot. I'm up here at Dad's today, actually gonna make some carne asada or some steak tacos. Of course, we'll adorn that with some cilantro and some onion and then squeeze some fresh lime on it. And I cannot wait, it's gonna be amazing. I did kinda go on the lazy side. We're gonna do some paste picante sauce with our chips today. So anyway, you all take care and I'll see you in a minute. I like a lot of yunyun, as Landon would call it. Man, I'm gonna get my lime. Hey y'all, what we doing? Well, I have cooked my little street carne asada tacos topped with cilantro and onion and with a little squeeze of lime.
But she doesn't want to try any of this taco reaper.
No.
Hot sauce.
No. What does a nosy pepper do? It gets jalapeno business. I think that was one of the very first jokes that I told.
Let's see what it tastes like.
Why couldn't the pepper shoot the bow?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
He didn't habanero.
Oh, that was a good one, Patrick.
All right, let's see. Oh, we got to say a prayer. Who wants to say it?
What does a dentist use for x-rays? Toothpicks.
Lord, we thank you for this food. We ask that you bless it to nourish our body. Forgive us of our shortcomings. We give you the glory, honor, and praise in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. I'll tell you what this taco reaper's like. In for the kill. Well, I know that it's been a minute since you've seen this area this clean because I've been doing a lot of work under here and it's been doing a lot of raining. Anyway, I've got all the material cut for the front porch, just waiting on my son from Texas to get here so that hopefully, he's only going to be here for 4 days, but then he'll be back again next week. But hopefully what we want to try to do is we want to try to get the framework on, the decking on, at least the steps built. The handrail will come later. If we don't get that accomplished, then he'll be back in a few days. He's got an event that he's got to fly back to. But hopefully we can get most of this done, if not all of it. So you guys be sure and stay tuned for that. Listen, I'm going to go ahead and shut the video down here. I appreciate my son and I and my daughter. We appreciate you guys stopping by and checking out what we're doing up here on the homestead. If you're new to this channel, be sure and go check out our other channel, Outpost Review. That's a kind of a behind the scenes question and answer blog that we do. So be sure and go check that out.
Also, we do monthly giveaways on both channels, so be sure to go to our website, smokymountainoutpost.com. You can find all the details there. Also, fall is here, basically. Winter is not far behind that, and we've got holidays coming up. So there is a link to our store down below the video around the description section. So be sure and go check that out, because there may be something there that you'll like. And towards the end of the video, I'll have some icons pop up. If you want to watch more of the Outpost channel, you can click the most recent video. I'll have a icon up there. You can click the top left-hand corner. If you want to watch the most recent Outpost review video, you can click the bottom left-hand corner. Hey guys, we hope that each and every one of you have a great afternoon. You all take care, and we look forward to seeing you back up here at the cabin again next time.